I grew up in Gujarat, which is the textile hub of India. And growing up there, I witnessed firsthand the negative impacts of synthetic dyes on the local environment and the artisans. Over 60 billion embellished products are made annually. And although embellishments are small in size, their social and environmental impact is massive. I'm Aradhita. I'm the CEO and founder of Cellsense. We transform renewable raw materials like algae and cellulose into sustainable and scalable biomaterials for the fashion industry. We realized that a complete reimagining of the processes and the materiality for embellishments is required. So by looking to nature, we found materials that are both regenerative and abundant. And after conducting over 130 tests, we've developed a proprietary method to transform algae and cellulose into materials that are both compostable as well as durable. And this will be a shift from beads that take 200 years to decompose to beads that decompose in only 4 weeks. Now, with the support of the Earthshot, we would be able to get some of the machinery to automate some manual aspects of our work, with which we can hit milestones like producing 1,000 embellishments an hour. It's all about using sustainable materials while still producing a cost-competitive, high-performing product.